the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, your musical host, Maestro Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings, friends, and a warm welcome. Thank you so much. Our show this evening features some great songs of the 70s, starting with this big hit, Sing 1 and 2 and... out on tour this week, and we have a young accordionist, Joey Schmidt, filling in for him. Here's one of the first big hits of the 70s, Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. One and two and... Ladies and gentlemen, now let's call on the charming little Mexican girl, Ana Connie, who has meant so much to our show during the 70s.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago. night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were calling from afar. There was something in the air that night, the stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando. Now we're old and gray, Fernando. And since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the frightful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were for fight for freedom in this land. There was something in the air that night, the stars were bright.
A word from our Washington, Minnesota. Tom, the stage is all yours.
Thank you, Mr. Welk. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a song tonight that was a big hit for that wonderful brother and sister team, the Carpenters. We hope you like it. We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck, and we're on our way. Before the rising sun, we fly. So many roads to choose. We start out walking and learn to run. And yes, we've just begun. Sharing horizons that are new to us. Watching the signs along the way. Talking it over, just the two of us. Working together day to day. Together. And when the evening comes, we smile. So much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. And yes, we've just begun. We've only just begun. We've only just begun.
Nice, Tom. Disco music and dancing became the rage of the late 70s. And I must admit, I had a little trouble with it. But Bobby and Elaine always keep up with the times. So let's watch this talented team with the song titled Last Dance.
the prettiest songs of the past 10 years. You'll hear some beautiful saxophone by Russ Klein and the beautiful voice of Kathy Sullivan.
Watson delivers the gold. The limited edition 10th anniversary 280ZX.
The 70s have really been good for our musical family. For one thing, they brought us these four likable youngsters, the Aldrich sisters and the Otwell twins. And here they are with one of the first songs they sang on our show.
I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd sing my never-ending song of love. Now after all this time of being alone, we can love one another and live for each other from now on. Ooh, it feels so good.
In the 1970s, music lovers of another decade were graced with the genius of Stevie Wonder.
And of his many million sellers, here's one from 1973.
I love it, one of my favorites.
You are the sunshine of my life.
Joy to have an orchestra when you can call on fine musicians like Johnny Sell. Here's Johnny with the Academy Award winner, Evergreen. One and two and...
Mm-hmm.
tremendous Johnny Sal. Let's take a moment for a message from some of the folks who bring you this show. And I'm going to turn the baton over to our distinguished musical director, George Cates.
Here's a new arrangement of a song that has been a sentimental favorite in Jewish households for many years, My Yiddish Mama.
Beautiful. Here's a song everybody was singing just a few years ago. It was a big hit for Tony Orlando. Right now we call on Candilo with Bob Smale at the piano.
I'm coming home, I've done my time. Now I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you receive my letter telling you I'd soon be free, then you know just what to do if you still want me. If you still want me, tie a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. It's been 3 long years, do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round the old oak tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree.
Yeah.
three long years, do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round that old oak tree, I'm gonna stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon round that old oak tree, now the whole darn bus is cheering, and I can't believe I see 100 yellow ribbons round the old, round that old oak tree.
Excellent, fellas. And here's one of the top country singers in the nation, Ava Barber, with one of the top country songs of the 70s.
If she brings you happiness, then I wish you both the best. It's your happiness that matters most of all. But if she ever breaks your heart, if the teardrops ever start, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Though it hurts to let you go, darling, I want you to know that I'll stand by you if ever you should call. And if I should ever hear that she made you shed a tear, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Just remember I love you, and I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Yes, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls.
Don't wait for... Here are two...
That's good advice from Norma. Try new deep down. And get pain relief where you need it most, deep down. And here's another song of the 70s that was a big hit for the Carpenters. Let's enjoy it with Jimmy Roberts and some of our pretty girls.
Do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you.
On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That's is why all the boys in town follow you all around.
Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Thank you, folks. A former member of our musical family, lovely Lynn Anderson, really hit the jackpot with this next song, Rose Garden. Boys, let's give it a nice speed. One and two and. Ladies and gentlemen, we're also very, very proud of Gail Farrell, the talented young lady we found in Oklahoma. She's been a great help to us in so many, many ways. Right now, we bring you Gail, Larry Hooper, and our trio with a modern spiritual.
A bullfrog was a good friend of mine.
He never understood a single word he said, but he helped him have a mighty fine time.
Yes, he always had a mighty fine time.
I sing in joy to the world, all the boys and girls now. Joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea. Joy to you and me.
If I was the king of the world, tell you what I'd do.
He'd throw away the cards and the bars and the balls, and he would keep on loving you.
Oh yes, I'd keep on loving you.
bringing joy to the world.
All entertainers live on applause. It's the lifeblood of show business. Mary Lou and Jack have a number that gets the audience into the act.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Lawrence Welk Show.
Now, we're the pages who will be cueing the applause tonight.
When we turn to you and say, applause, applause...
Then everybody applauds. Okay, let's try it.
Applause, applause!
What is it that we're living for? Applause, applause.
Nothing I know brings on a globe like sweet applause.
You're thinking you're through.
That nobody cares.
Then suddenly you hear it. Starting, and somehow you're in charge again, and it's a ball.
Trumpets all sing, life seems to swing, and you're the king of it all.
Cause you've had a taste of the sound that says love. Applause, applause, applause.
Show, and let's hear from our fine new singer, Jim Turner.
I'd like to do a song that was a million seller for Debbie Boone, who's the daughter of Mr. Welk's good friend, Pat Boone. The name of the song is You Light Up My Life.
So many nights I sit by my window waiting for someone sing me her song. So many dreams I kept deep inside me, alone in the dark. But then you came along, and you light up my life. You gave me hope to carry on. You light up my days and fill my nights with song. And you light up my life. You give me hope to carry on. You light up my days and fill my nights with song. It can't be wrong when it feels so right. 'Cause you light up my life.
Thank you.
Very nice, Jim. As I mentioned before, Myron Florin is out of town. So we brought in Joey Schmidt, originally from Napoleon, North Dakota, and now a trainee at our restaurant in Escondido. Joey joins all the gang in this Bob Vinton hit. Are you ready, folks? One, two, three, friends, time's up. Thank you also very much for inviting us into your homes. Keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week. Thank you.
good night. Sleep tight and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer, every dream comes true.
Opera great Beverly Sills, Carol Channing, Ann Miller, and Andrea McArdle join Merv tomorrow night at 9. Now, stay tuned for America's Athletes 1980, next here on Channel 5.